Hey guys, as I promised you all that I'll be live today at 2 PM, here I am. And I was shooting actually, and I had lots and lots of crying scenes, so it took me a while because I was having lots of tears in my eyes. So yeah, today I'm gonna talk about something really interesting. So a couple of days back, I had, as I mentioned, that I had a masterclass with the celebrity hairstylist Florin Harrell, and you won't believe I was live for the masterclass on my birthday because he's too good. I mean, he told me so many things, and I got to know about my hairstyles and the product that that goes while making hairstyles, and I was stunned that he has given me a lot of insight. I wasn't really aware of so many things. So he taught me a lot of hairstyles. I'm already, wearing my curls and tongs and everything. But nevertheless, I will tell you that, how I should be making the perfect hairstyle. And I've got some chocolates. Thank you. Hairstyle banane ke pehle I got some chocolates. Yeah, so I'm gonna teach you how to make the perfect curls that I always have when I'm shooting. And you guys won't believe, I am so bad when it comes to making hairstyles. I'm pretty bad. Like, I'm pretty good with makeup, but somebody tells me that, you'll have to make hairstyle, I'm like, oh god, I can't make hairstyles because I'm really bad at it. But Florin, he was too good. I mean, he made making hairstyles so simple that I was amazed. I was simply amazed that you can make hairstyle so quickly and with the with least of the products. So the most important thing that I enjoyed about his masterclass was he doesn't use any hair products. Yeah. He doesn't use any hair products. He just uses coconut oil. Can you believe that? So I always loved using coconut oil, but he told me that before using any heat towards your for your hair, you should always put coconut oil specifically at the tip ends, because the tip ends tend to become little dry, and they eventually develop split ends. So in order to save you from all the bad hair days and any harsh treatment that you will get after using any tong or a straightener, I think you should apply coconut oil. I have done that today, and you can see that I've got those perfect curls. So I'll just tell you how to do. So basically, he has told that whenever you want to curl your hair, you should start it from the front. Yeah, from here. So I can take these small strands, and it is very simple. Just see. So that's how he does it. Okay, you can just do this and this, and just keep it for like 15-20 seconds. Hey, thank you so much guys. And see, you will get nice curls. I know I've already done those, but you'll really get good curls when you start from the front side of the face. And then what dandruff kaise kam? So I think the best product in order to get rid of dandruff is coconut oil. I've always used coconut oil, and Florin also said the same, that when you use coconut oil, there are very less chances that you'll develop dandruff. Because as an actress, I shoot for almost like 20-25 days a month, and that means I use heat products, hair products every month. But because of Florin, I've decided one thing: I am not gonna use any hairspray, nothing. I'm just gonna use coconut oil, because when you finish the shoot, like probably when you're done with the hairstyle, when you go back home, and your hair will not feel frizzy, dry. You'll always feel like, oh my god, you've got such nice hair, even after using hair products like straightener, curler. And one thing I liked about Florin is the fact that he's so sweet. He tells you you know, like he's so enthusiastic when he talks about hair. And of course, he's a celebrity stylist. He's done styling for Deepika Padukone, for Sara Khan, and he's done for Priyanka Chopra as well. She's my favorite, and I love the way he manages his, you know, hairstyle, and you know, like how he keeps on doing you know, their perfect hair. And I keep wondering, I'm like, oh my god, he's so good. Florine, I'm gonna come to you pretty soon, and I'll definitely come and get a nice hairstyle done, and I will apply coconut oil before coming to you for sure. So yeah, so I was just telling you, as you can see that, you know, I've already done this, these curls are there already. So I think, as you can see, I've put some, you know, flowers for the nice hairstyle, and I'll just turn around and have a look at it. See, as you can see that I've got really nice hairstyle, and I'm wearing an Indian outfit, like it's more of an Indo-Western outfit. You can wear this hairstyle on probably, you know, like your Indian wear, your Western wear, or I think even gowns and all will look very nice with this kind of hairstyle. You can also, after you know, get your hair curls and everything, you can just lift your hair like this, you know, and just tie a nice, you know, right now you can just, for the time being, you can just put a clutcher. But you can put a nice hairband, and this can become a nice office wear look, or a formal look for that matter. It's sleek, chic, and see, this looks very nice. And also, apart from this, if you remove all these flowers that I'm wearing right now, and if I open all the hair, it gives a nice, you know, bouncy effect when you get this hairstyle. All this because of, you know, nice tongs. I love curls. I love doing curls. I think most of my shows I manage to have curls, and so this is a more of a pencil tong. You can use a proper curler, and yeah. thank you so much. You guys tell me now, what is your favorite hairstyle when you would step out of the house for a wedding, or, you know, just probably with the friends, make your hairstyle and share your pictures. Just tag me, I'll definitely see them. oh my god, I you love my style. Thank you. But I'm telling you guys, like, on a very serious note, do not forget to use coconut oil before you know, styling your hair. Of course, you can shampoo your hair, use your conditioner, and right before any heat product that you're using, you know, as I mentioned, a straightener or a curler or a crimper, you can use a little bit of coconut oil. So in that process, what happens, you know, you do not damage your hair, and you get the nice look, and it gives a very nice shine to your hair when you're, you know, you're done with your hairstyle. That also happens, yeah. Oh, my style is the best. And bun in home. Oh, so you can, you know what? So apart from making up, like, you know, like a ponytail like this, I often, what I do is I make a bun out of it as well. You know, like I'll take one strands and I'll just keep doing this. See, I'll keep round. In fact, I've done a lot of hairstyles like this, and I'll keep putting these, and I'll keep pinning them like this, and I'll get a nice hairstyle out of it. Trust me, it looks amazing. I'll share the pictures as well. I love straightening hair, but can you tell me, What is there? I missed the question. Sorry. I love straightening your hair. Okay, but can you tell me, when we apply coconut oil while straighten, so ye oily nahi honge. So see, you don't have to do a chumpy out of it. Okay, all you have to do is take a little bit of coconut oil, like just how you take serums. You know, just take one drop, maximum 2 drops if you have long hair, and just put it on the, you know, like on the tips of your hair, and it will not become oily at all. Trust me. Yep, that can be done. Simple and straight hairs, because I don't know how to make hairstyle but I have long hair. Are I am the same, Sony Muskan. Trust me, even I felt the same thing, because generally on set, you know, somebody else makes my hairstyle, and I'm too lazy to make my hairstyle. But because as Florian mentioned, that you don't have to give your, you know, the entire day to make your hairstyle. All you have to do is you know, to take up small strands, start from the front, because once you start from the front, you get an idea of how to go about. You need to, all you have to do is, you know, keep pinning your hair. Once, take sections, you know, and out of those sections, take smaller section and keep on doing the curls. You will get there. Trust me, if I can do it, anybody can do it. I'm very bad with making hairstyle. I'm not that great. Honestly. Yeah, guys. I'm cute. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. Who all loved doing chumpies with coconut oil when they were, you know, young? Or they are still doing it, I don't know, from your grandmother or your mom. I used to ask my father to keep doing that, and my father used to keep on, you know, doing, he used to do the chumpies on me on Saturdays and Sundays, and there were days when I used to go with oil to school as well. And as you guys are aware that, you know, I've been a national swimmer, so I used to swim a lot, and swimming used to damage my hair a lot. So that's why I used to prefer putting coconut oil on my scalp, on my hair. Sometimes I also used to put it, you know, on my face, because it keeps my skin pretty moisturized and soft as well. So I can swear by coconut oil. I am shooting, guys. I am shooting. If I wasn't shooting, you know, I would have easily done the hairstyle for you guys. But because, you know, it's my continuity, I have to go back to the set. And my scene begins in like approximately 20 minutes. And I have to go back, shoot again. And I cannot really remove these. And yeah, you guys know how it is. I love you guys too much. Thank you. Salam. Are you guys, tell me, you know, if given a chance, would you like to keep your hair in a bun, or keep it open? Tell me. Let me see how many people are like me. Tell me. I love you guys too. Yeah. I love you. Sorry, in the beginning, you know, there were so many people coming to my vanity, so I was getting a little distracted. Hi, Palak. Palak, you liked... Achha, bun banana. Nonsense. You like it open. You never like it in bun. Tell me, bun or open hair? Bun or open hair or tied up hair? Bun. Okay, bun. I can see a lot of buns. Oh, buns. Are that clearly I can see that, you know, you guys are not keeping like not taking good care of your hair. Because if you like to keep your hair open, that means you're happy with your hair, and you're putting nice oils to the hair, putting nice you know, coconut oil on your hair, because I keep doing that. Of course, it's my real hair. Comfort. I agree. Comfort is there. Comfort is the utmost priority. But see, when you go out and step out with your friends, or probably just go out for a party, or just meeting your friends, you know, I like keeping my hair open, and I often, you know, just take my straightener, and I use the straightener to just give a nice twist to my hair. But of course, do not forget the coconut oil. It's the most important thing that you can do. Open hair. Jitne logo ne bola hai ki they like to put it up in a bun. please, I'm telling you, try follow Florine, and just follow him, and I'm very sure you will get the easiest and the simplest trick to make nice hairstyles. Believe me. Believe me. Open hair. Okay. I can see a lot of people saying open hair. My husband likes my hair open and I like bun. Oh. Okay. Hi, Arya. Hi. Really? No. What? I have to read this again. That's so sweet, yeah. That's really sweet. Husband likes it open and you like it in bun. Great. I think when I'm doing my work, you know, and probably after I've done my champi and all, I like to keep it in a bun. And when I'm out, I always prefer my hair to be open. But the secret to keep a keep a nice hairstyle or keep your hair open, and you know, you need to be confident when you keep your hair open. You really need to take care of your hair, and I'm really gonna suggest coconut oil for the same, because it's the best thing that you can do that. And in fact, you know, when Florian told me that, you know, he doesn't put any hairspray and all, I was surprised, because believe me, on my vanity table there are so many hairsprays and everything, and he doesn't use anything. So that's how I think, you know, because it's a challenge to make a nice hairstyle, and he's been doing it for Deepika Padukone, for Priyanka Chopra. To maintain that kind of, you know, like good quality hair, you really need to have like great skills to make a nice hairstyle without using any hair products except coconut oil. So I am, from today onwards, I have, you know, I've thrown all my hair products, no hairspray, nothing at all. All I'm going to use is coconut oil. That's it. I'm telling you guys, and you guys also can do the same thing. Oh, you like it in bun. Okay. And how many of you do champi once in a month or once in a, you know, week's time? How many of you do that? Tell me. You like my dimples, thank you. No, you guys have to tell me this. I'm asking you. See, I'm interacting with you guys, and you have to tell me that how many of y'all like doing champi every once a month or once a week. I do it like I try doing every 15 days. I like to put hair oil from the scalp to the tips, and the good thing about, you know, I think coconut oil is that it is not very sticky. It's really not very sticky, so it's light, and also it's very comfortable. It has a nice fragrance, so you can sleep it off, you know, putting hair oil. Yeah, I don't. Arya, you're lazy. Oh, twice a week. Bhavya, that's something, yaar. Hats off to you. I can never manage to do twice a week. Like, I would love to do champi twice a week with coconut oil, but I cannot. I don't get time. Right now, you guys can ask me something about my hairstyle or what I do after I go back home, or after I I'll tell you what. So after shoot, you know, generally I used to have a shower, because I used to put a lot of hair products, you know, and my hair would become pretty frizzy and you know, dry. So now that I know the secret, thanks to Florine, now I know what exactly to use while making your, you know, hairstyle. I'm gonna follow this routine, and I will definitely, I'm telling you, I'm definitely going to put coconut oil every time I'm, you know, any putting any heat related products to my hair. What? Do you wash your hair daily? No. I don't wash my hair daily. I do not do that because then, see, I already, as I mentioned, that I've been using, these straighteners, crimpers, and tongs every day. So it becomes very difficult for me to wash my hair every day because then it becomes very dry and it removes my natural oils from the scalp. I prefer putting coconut oil after after shoot gets over. In fact, I carry coconut oil with me in my bag to the set. I do nice chumpy. I ask my hairstylist to do that. She does nice chumpy on my scalp after pack up, and then I go back home and then I wash my scalp with a nice shampoo. And after my hair wash, I put very slight, like I use coconut oil like serum, and then I put it on the tips so that it doesn't become dry, and then I sleep. That's how I do that. Yep, okay. What? I apply oil thrice a week. Soni Gupta, that's commendable. That's really commendable, because it's not easy to do that. I remember when I was young and I used to go to school and I used to go for my swimming tournaments and everything. Oh my god, I can't believe, but I loved having coconut oil chumpies. I used to miss, now I'm missing. Now I wish ki koi to kar do, koi to chumpi kar do meri. My hairstyle is amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much. But you gotta really try Florine's trick. He's gonna tell you the best way to use coconut oil and how to make hairstyle without using any hair products. I am surprised that I can do that now. Oh. Akash, yes, Akash, aajao, come to my set. I'll do your chumpy. Come. No, but I miss, I wish somebody would have, somebody can do a hair, my hair chumpy every day, but that's not possible. But theek hai, whenever it's possible, I think you can do that. I used to have chumpy 4 days in a week. Wow, really? I should start my own channel. I wish, but I don't have that much of time. You guys won't believe, in order to come live, it takes forever for me to do that. And I really wanted to talk about my hair, my hairstyle, and what exactly I use in order to keep my hair healthy. Because see, when you put heat products to your hair every day, your hair is bound to become extremely dry, frizzy. You'll develop split ends. But thanks to coconut oil, I think that's not gonna happen anymore. Thank you so much. Name of your hairstyle list. So I like doing pencil tong. So I call it Maggie curls, like noodle curls. And then that's my favorite hairstyle. In fact, one of my web series, I had done, noodle curls. Then there are soft curls. So there are two different, hair product that you can use. One for your noodle curl, one for your soft curls, and then it is just, you know, like you twist your hair just from the end, you know, you can do that as well. I prefer, like, I think with my face, I think noodle curls look very nice, and even soft curls. But the moment I do twisting or curls just at the, you know, from the tips, it doesn't suit me much. And straight hair also suits me pretty much, I think. Like, that's what I think. But you guys tell me what looks good on me, straight hair, soft curls, or noodle curls, what looks good on me, or a bun, what looks good on me. You guys tell me. You're looking like Priyanka Chopra. Oh, really? Thanks. Who said that? But I can't see. You just went up. Thank you, guys. Thank you for the compliments. Thank you so much. You want to see the hairstyle from behind? I will get. I don't know if you guys can see or not. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Noodle curl and straight hair, both. Really? Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. All my hairstyle look nice. Okay, they look beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Please suggest haircut for round face. So, you know, when I was in school, of course, you can see I got cheeks, you know. So I used to have I don't know what that cut is called as, but I used to keep this much hair, like just till my chin, till here, and I used to have fringes from here. Now you guys can see I still have a fringe. Yeah, so I think round face, anything with bounce looks nice. Round face mein sabse zyada agar kuch cute lagta hai, to I think that's soft curls, that looks the best. You guys miss me. Curls are the best for you. Love your curls. I'm telling you now because of Florian, you know, I know how to exactly curl my hair. Now from tomorrow onwards, I'm gonna ask my hairstylist not to do my hair. I'm gonna make my own hair. And thanks to Florian because he taught me really well. And he gave me, actually, you know what? He gave me the confidence that I can make my own hair. My mother used to always call me, Pooja, learn how to make your own hair. Learn how to, you know, make good hairstyles. But I was like, I can't make it. I'm too lazy, I think, for that. But now, because of Florian, I think I've got the right motivation. And I'm loving the way he makes it so simple, so nice. And yeah, and as I mentioned before, I'm gonna use the coconut oil, his trick that he does, and no hairsprays, no heat products, nothing at all. What? I hair color. Oh, thank you so much. See, if you guys do hair color, don't forget to put oil, because you really need to oil your hair once you've colored your hair, because your hair becomes extremely dry. I prefer using coconut oil for my dry hair. It really does wonder for me. So yeah, and thank you for the hair. Yeah. I mean the compliment for my hair color. Upper straight bar bhi achhe lagte hai. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Actually, I do have straight hair, you know, in reality, but because I thought that, you know, probably doing curls is like it involves a lot of efforts in it, so I was like, no, I can't do that. But now I will do it, and I'm definitely gonna do it every time that I'm coming on the set, thanks to Florine, as I mentioned before. Yep, upper, straight, what? I know I'm not lazy, I'm just lazy in terms of my hair. I don't know what happens to me. The moment somebody says that, you know, make your own hairstyle, and I'm like, oh my god, I hate making hairstyle. But I think I just changed, like, ever since I did the masterclass with Florine. As I mentioned, he's a celebrity hairstylist, and he's French, so he's cute. So he gave me the confidence that it's not really that tasking. You can make your own hairstyle, and it's pretty quick. It's pretty quick, and because I thought that probably if I make my own hairstyle, I might just overheat the hair and I'll burn. I thought that way, but because he taught me so well, I realized that it's the simple tricks about, you know, taking small strands of your hair, curling it up, using nice products, using coconut oil. Because I used to use a lot of other products, but he said that you need to use coconut oil, because the moment you use coconut oil, your hair becomes extremely soft, nourished, and it gives a nice shine to your hair. So I think I'm loving the fact that I can do my hairstyle. I'm gonna make this, I think I'll make a video again, and I'll show you how I do my own hairstyle. I'll do that. Yes. I am an all-rounder. I'll become an all-rounder the day I start making perfect hairstyle like Florine. That day I'll become an all-rounder. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. आपके सब अच्छा लगता है, सारे हेयर स्टाइल अच्छे लगे. दैट्स सो क्यूट. हाउ अबाउट दिस हेयर स्टाइल? हाउ डू यू फाइंड दिस? यप यप गाइस, आई ऑलरेडी हैव बीन नॉक थ्राइस एट माय डोर बिकॉज आई एम रिक्वायर्ड ऑन सेट. आई नीड टू गो एंड आई हैव सम क्राइंग सीन्स अगेन. So ask me. You guys have exactly 2 minutes to ask me more questions if you have. Tell me. Aap ek kya kya? Oh my god. Swimming pool hairstyle. I'll tell you what. You can't have a swimming pool hairstyle, but in order to save your hair from chlorine water, you know what you have to do. Use oil, and use coconut oil for best results, because there's a lot of chlorine in the swimming pool water. And trust me, I have been a national swimmer for 14 years, and the only thing that has saved my hair is coconut oil. Seriously. Otherwise, I don't know what would have happened to my hair. Of course, Bengali jeans are there, but so we Bengalis generally prefer coconut oil the most. My mom and my dad, they swear by coconut oil, and specifically during winters, you know, my mom used to make sure that I have lots and lots of coconut oil in my hair, because she believed that if I put coconut oil during winter specifically, the oil will stay longer, because generally during summers, you know, we used to play so much, we used to sweat a lot, so the oil used to come out. But during winters, the oil used to stay in the scalp, in the hair and everything. So she wanted me to grow as much hair as I could during my, you know, school days using coconut oil. What is my favorite hairstyle? I prefer soft curls the most. I love it. I love doing soft curls. But I will, this time, as I mentioned, I learned that even if I have to do soft curls, I'll use coconut oil as serum first, and then I'll do my hairstyle. Okay guys, I gotta go. How to grow your hair fast? Oil, dude, oiling. That's the only way. Of course, your genes and your food habits are the most important thing. But if you oil your hair nicely, specifically with coconut oil, I think your hair will grow pretty fast. I could see the difference in me, because I did lose hair after typhoid, and then because I used to use you know, oil regularly, I could manage to save my hair. I gotta go now guys. I gotta go. Any last questions? Hi. What? Can you take my I how will I take your video in your life? Oh, acha, oh guys, I'm going right now. So don't forget to follow Florine Harrell. He's too good in case if you need nice hairstyle and quick and easy tips. I just mentioned a couple of them, but if you want more, you can follow him. You can definitely share your pictures about your favorite hairstyle. Do tag me. I'm gonna put it up on my stories pretty soon. And apart from that, say my name. Yes, hi Ritik. Yep. So don't forget to use coconut oil before using any hair products, crimper, straightener, curler, whatever. Just use the hair oil and you will be the happiest person and you'll save your hair from a lot of damages. And that was me, Pooja Banerjee. I gotta go because I have to go for my shoot. It's already 2:40. Bye guys. And I will definitely make my video where I'm making my own hairstyle, and I hope I make good ones. I hope I do that. Okay guys, love you a lot. Bye bye. See ya.